Hey, just coming to you guys with a quick update and outfit of the day. First, let me just go with the update. My computer crashed. Boo. And so I lost tons of videos that I had prepared to load. So if it seems like things are a little out of order as I load them, that's why. So I'm recording new videos now, and I'm waiting for my hard drive to get switched over to my new computer so that I can upload the videos that are pre-recorded. So when I'm posting, if it seems like I'm talking about something that you haven't heard about, that would be why. You're not going crazy. I'm not delusional. It's just that my computer crashed. So that's the explanation if you're wondering what's going on or why I'm saying I did a thrift haul when I didn't or anything like that. I'm going to put them up as I get them. They may be out of order, okay? So things should go back to normal within the next 2 weeks. And as far as the outfit of the day, before I get to that, another update. I've been sewing like a mad woman. I'm trying to get some things ready for you guys so that you can order for the summer. It's pretty much here at the end of this month. So I've been making some sheer dresses. Very, very cute. I did one sheer lace-like maxi skirt. And if you're wondering how the heck am I going to wear a sheer dress, what I do, and I'll do an outfit of the day with one on. Excuse me. What I do is I put on like a pair of leggings that are like knee-length leggings or calf-length leggings. And then I just put on a tank top underneath. Really simple. Not so, you know, it's not hot underneath. You just put the sheer dress over it. And it's very, very cute. You can belt it. You don't have to. So again, it's hard to explain without doing an outfit in it, but I'll come and make one of those soon so you guys can see. I'm also working on bags, tote bags and large purses. So I am finishing up a couple more this weekend, and I will try to come to you guys within the next couple of days to show you all the purses too that are available for order. A lot of my things, there's only one of, so it's kind of first come, first serve basis, and they're all couture pieces. They're one of a kind pieces. I don't sew mass production. If requested, I could, but I try to just keep everything one-offs because it makes you feel special. I know when I have a piece that no one else has, it makes me feel super special. So just wanted to let you guys have that update to know that I am sewing and my videos might be out of order. So that's that. So outfit of the day. I'm calling my outfit of the day Rompin' with my tribe because I'm wearing a tribal print romper. And I don't know if you can see the top of it. The bottom is a completely different print, but this is the top. It's a nice tribal print, sort of like flowers, sort of, but not really. And it's red and black and white, or burgundy black and white. I'm wearing it with these earrings that you guys have seen, which go fabulously with this outfit. And this choker, my black and white long bead choker. I don't know if you guys have seen this before, but I got this from a flea market last summer, I believe, for like $1.50. So this is really worth it. It's the only choker that I own, but I love it. And I'm wearing it with these shoes. I've had these for quite some time. And these haven't been in a shoe haul, like I said, because they're not new. I've had them forever. Okay. They're just white wedges with, you know, the wood tone and the buckle, back strap, sling back type of wedges. So now let me show you what the outfit looks like. Okay guys, so that's it. Stay tuned for videos coming up. As out of order as they may be, they're still good. You want to know what's going on, right? I want to tell you. So that's it. Talk to you later. Bye.